discussing about a session cookie injection attack. So Jenny, did you know that hacker can steal a session cookie which is present in our web application, and also using that session cookie they can gain the access in your account?
Yes, I am aware of that, and this is basically done using injection attacks such as SQL injection and cross-site scripting.
Yeah, that's right, but all I want to know is how to prevent our application from happening such attacks.
Right, so to do that, there are three basic things to remember. First thing is conducting sanitization and validation on the server side. Developers do this on the client side, but forget to do the same on the server side. Okay. So that's why conducting a sanitization and validation on the server side is very important. And secondly, the cookie that you place, it has to be placed on the header rather than in the body. This is for better security purpose.
Okay.
And finally, the token that is present in your cookie needs to be a random token, and it shouldn't be predictable, because if it is predictable, a hacker can easily predict it, and then the session attack can happen.
Okay.
So that's why these basic things, by implementing them, it can be secure.
Cool. So in this way, you are able to prevent your application from session and cookie injection attack. Thank you.